Hi, I'm Pam from Rock and Roll Dance Style Mix. Today's step is called Wrap It Up and a Side Dip. Roy and I will demonstrate the step first and then we'll take you through it and teach it to you. So it starts with just a cuddle. Last one. You finish it off. Now it's actually quite a simple one, and it's really good if you're doing fast rockabilly because you're not doing anything much more than cuddles and spins out. So we just started it from a basic cuddle. We actually went into it with a four-step cuddle because you can do it four-step or rockabilly. So it's just into a cuddle. The lady just does a normal roll out. One, two, three, four. And as she rolls in, the guy just brings his leg up here, and that's why it's called wrap it up, right? He's wrapping up the lady. Then one, two, three, four, and one, two, three, and again. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. And last one, one, two, three, four. So that's the end of the wrap it ups. To finish it off, you just do, the man spins you into here. Now we'll just turn to the camera. The lady has her hand here on the man's shoulder and under his arm here because you need to support yourself. And the man just has the pulse onto the lady under the shoulder here, and it's just a dip back and up. And you can make that as much or as little as you like. So you can just basically lift your knee if you want to. I'll turn to the camera so you see. You can basically just lift your knee, or you can go back, or you can do, you know, make it more if you want to. So we'll just go through that. It's like four wrap-ups and then a dip with the knee. So we'll go into a cuddle here, and it's a cuddle out and a wrap-up, another wrap-up, another wrap-up, one more, because you usually do four. Now this time, the last one, you're spinning the lady, and then that spin back for the ladies is just, you're really under your own steam there. The man holds you here, you do your dip, you let go, and you've really just got to use your arm, give yourself a little fling out, but and finish off. And then a top spin, of course, and American spin to finish. So we'll do it again for you to the music, so you can see how it should look. Okay, so into a cuddle. Door slammed, hospitality. And your wraps. Wonder just two of them. What's going on in there. Three. Okay, so that's a nice little step. It is a good rockabilly one because you can do it quite quickly. If you want to have a look at some more of our dance moves, go to Rock and Roll Dance Style Mix Facebook. Go into the Facebook and there's an index of all of our steps there. I think this one's number 45, I think, or something like that. So there's quite a few on there. So, happy dance.